Oh, Matt!
I missed it too.
You missed it! I just suicide bombed right into the slave one!
Imperial air defense is coming into range.
Oh no, you missed it! That sucks. That was pretty cool. I'm not even mad about that. I know. Oh, because I was recording too, so I was trying to save the video clip. No, it's not. It just has that little thing over the thing, right? Yeah, I know. It's just, that's what happens when like someone like sends you a message or something. Like it blurs it out. Oh my god, I can't believe I just freaking suicide bombed into slave one, dude. Like, when do you get to do that? Exactly, it's like. Dude, there's so many game modes though. It's like, I don't see myself getting bored of like, cause like if I'm bored of freaking doing whatever, I'll just go and just do that. And if I'm bored of doing that, I'll just go and do that. And I'll freaking bored of that, I'll just go and freaking play Black Ops. And I'm bored of that, and just go freaking play this. Oh yeah, no, I'm not going to. I mean, I'm gonna play with you guys tomorrow. Oh yeah, I know. I'm gonna play with you guys tomorrow. I mean, shoot. The only thing that can take on the. Is that it? Hero? Is that the hero?
Is that the hero?
I had the hero right there, bro. Oh my. Did my game crash? Oh, never mind. I had the hero in my grasp, but they freaking killed me. I don't think anyone looks for the hero on this game, honestly. They're just like freaking, cause like I'm like, I've gotten the hero like so many times, but I keep getting killed with it. Like before I can even spawn in. Oh, there it is.
We just lost a transport ship out there.
I got the Millennium Falcon again, boys.
Missile locking onto you.
Last one for our side.
That's a cute missile. Oh, it's a slave one. Matt, are you watching this dogfight right now with me and the slave one?
Deploy security screen around that transport.
Shake their missile lock.
You guys are great target practice.
Oh, Han Solo just talked! You just said you guys are great target practice.
We just lost a GR-75 transport.
Never
saw. No, why'd you give him the points for destroying Slave 1? You kidding me? I just shot that thing for like 10 years straight. Oh, we won. Alright, top of the leaderboards. Woo! Oh. Oh, that was good. Oh, y'all, the oxen free. Oh, I'm playing on another new map. It looks like a Minecraft map. Yeah, I'm unlocking guns up the butt. There's so many freaking guns in this game now. Oh my god. Watching. Hey, dude, I'll pop it in. I'll pop into this. Start a server. Oh. Hey, give me that P.
Actually, you kind of want to think about it.
I definitely do not.
You don't want that?
Because I don't want to play on console. It's gonna be like so bad.
That you could put a disc in the
computer. Oh, on the computer. Oh, you want a disc? You want to play it on PlayStation? Nah, dude, I can't. I
don't want to play it. I just want to have the save.
Oh my. Yeah, that's one of those games where I honestly couldn't play outside of the PC. Because honestly, I feel like it'd be so bad on the console.
Honestly, I can't even play that game again.
Oh, I was going for the freaking the slave one. I just want to play as that one now. That's the last thing I want to play as on this game mode. I'm gonna go play, try another game mode out. I just want to play as the slave one. Show them the power of the empire. I see it. I'm going in. Yeah, I don't think anyone looks for these power ups on this game mode. Not yet. Because no one's even like trying. Okay, I got it. Okay, I'm playing as Boba Fett's. Oh! Where is it? My Snapchat open, so I can Snapchat it. Oh no, it's on my face. Close! Oh shoot, no! Okay, that's it, I can't film it. I gotta start.